Today I will discuss about economical product design, and first part of economical product design is machine availability. So let's talk about this one. Actually, properties of the work material have a significant influence on the success of the machining operation. These properties and other characteristics of the work are often summarized in the term machine availability. Machine availability denotes the relative ease with which a material can be machined using appropriate tooling and cutting conditions. There are various criteria used to evaluate machine availability, the most important of which are: first one is tool life, that means that life of the cutting tool. Second one is the force and power which are required to run the machine, and surface finish of the work material, and ease of chip disposal. Although machine availability generally refers to the work material, it should be recognized that machining performance depends on more than just material. The type of machining operation, tooling, and cutting conditions are also important factors. In addition, the machine availability criterion is a source of variation. One material may yield a longer tool life, whereas another material provides a better surface finish. All of these factors make evaluation of machine availability difficult. Machine availability testing usually involves a comparison of work material. The machining performance of a test material is measured relative to that of a base material. Possible measures of performance in machine availability testing include: first one is tool life, that means life of the cutting tool, and the wear which is formed from the tool, and the cutting force, the force we need to cut the metal, and the power which we need to run the machine or operation, and the temperature at which we will cut the material, and last one, material removal rate under standard test conditions. The relative performance is expressed as an index number called the machine availability rating. The base material used as a standard is given a machine availability rating of 1. Being 1112 steel is often used as the best material in machine availability comparisons. Materials that are easier to machine than the best have ratings greater than 1, and the material that are more difficult to machine have ratings less than 1. Machine availability ratings are often expressed as percentages rather than index numbers. Many work material factors affect machining performance. Important mechanical properties include hardness and strength. As hardness increases, abrasive wear of the tool increases, so that tool life is reduced. Strength is usually indicated as tensile strength, even though machining involves shear stresses. Of course, shear strength and tensile strength are correlated. As work material strength increases, cutting forces, specific energy, and cutting temperature increase, making the material more difficult to machine. On the other hand, very low hardness can be detrimental to machining performance. For example, low carbon steel, which has relatively low hardness, is often too ductile to machine well. High ductility causes tearing of the metal as the chip is formed, resulting in poor finish and problems with chip disposal. Cold drawing is often used on low carbon bars to increase surface hardness and promote chip breaking during cutting. A metal's chemistry has an important effect on properties, and in some cases, chemistry affects the wear mechanisms that act on the tool material. Through these relationships, chemistry affects machine availability. Carbon content has a significant effect on the properties of steel. As carbon is increased, the strength and hardness of the steel increases. This reduces machining performance. Many alloying elements added to steel to enhance properties are detrimental to machinability. Chromium, molybdenum, and tungsten form carbides in steel, which increase tool wear and reduce machinability. And thank you for being with me.